Hello, I'm Warning Coordination Meteorologist Logan Johnson at the National Weather Service Office, San Francisco Bay Area, located in Monterey, California. This is a high-impact weather briefing for the series of Pacific storms expected to impact the San Francisco and Monterey Bay areas. Please don't use the information contained here after noon on Friday, November 30th, 2012, as it will be subject to change. There are going to be two strong Pacific storms impacting the San Francisco and Monterey Bay areas over the next several days, with rain, wind, high surf, and possible flooding. The first storm is tonight into Friday, and the second will be on Saturday into Sunday. Rainfall totals from the upcoming two storms will be heavy in many areas. Across the North Bay, significant rain is expected, with the highest amounts falling in the coastal mountains on the westward-facing slopes where rain over 10 inches is possible. High amounts will also occur in the Santa Cruz Mountains of possibly over 10 inches, and heavy rain in the coastal mountains of Monterey County will approach 8 inches. Elsewhere, rainfall totals will be generally 3 to 6 inches, except for lighter amounts south of the San Francisco Bay. In the far southern portions of the area, only 1 to 2 inches will occur in the inland valleys of Monterey and San Benito counties. The graphic here shows the timing on the arrival of the heavier rainfall on the storm system moving into the area tonight and early Friday. The storm will impact the North Bay first by early Friday morning and spread into the San Francisco Bay Area by sunrise, southwards into the areas south of the bay during the afternoon hours on Friday. The storm system will be much slower moving than the storm we saw earlier in the week, and this will help it to produce heavier rainfall totals. Use caution on the morning commute tomorrow in the San Francisco Bay Area, as it will be a wet and breezy one. With the expected heavy rainfall, there will be flooding concerns in the area. A flash flood watch is in effect for the Bay Area. This is for the North Bay and then the coastal peninsula and Santa Cruz Mountains. The watch goes into effect 7 p.m. Thursday and will last into the weekend. The watch means that heavy rain falling can produce areas of flash flooding. The greatest threats are in steep terrain areas like the mountains. In addition, small creeks and streams will flood with heavy rainfall arriving tonight and Friday. Additional flash flooding concerns will continue with the next storm over the weekend. High surf will accompany the storm system tonight and tomorrow, with seas of 15 feet or a little higher will impact the coastline first from the North Bay to the north and then spreading south by Friday morning. It will be hazardous at the beaches with large surf and breaking waves, possible sneaker waves, strong rip currents, and even possible beach erosion. Winds will also increase with the approaching storm system. Wind advisories are issued for the northern areas first later today, and then south for the day on Friday. Winds gusting to 55 miles per hour in the areas in the brown shading, and in the high elevations can be expected to gust up to 70 miles per hour or higher. With the strong winds, some tree damage and downed power lines can be expected. With the rainfall, the ground will be wet, and this will make for an increased risk of trees to be down, especially in the high terrain. Winds will be strongest near the coast. A few thunderstorms are a possible Friday. They will be isolated, and the main threats would be for just a few lightning strikes and some locally gusty winds. Do not expect severe weather or a lot of thunderstorms, as they are expected to remain fairly isolated. Next scheduled update will be on Friday, as more information and accurate details will be available then. Unscheduled updates can occur if significant changes are expected to the forecast impacts. In the meantime, you can follow the San Francisco Bay Area National Weather Service on Twitter at NWS Bay Area. You can also follow us on Facebook, and the easiest way is to search for the U.S. National Weather Service San Francisco. And you can always visit us on the web at weather.gov/San Francisco. Please share your feedback, and as the storm arrives, we'd love to hear how it's impacting you and your rainfall amounts and wind gusts. Thank you for watching.